Zayn and Yanni are going to wrestle again, potentially. So they're actually in the same bracket at 65 kilograms coming up at the Yasardoğlu event, which is in Istanbul, Turkey. Now, these two, of course, if you have been following wrestling at all recently, you know that there has been some crazy controversy over Yanni and Zayn. Now, it first happened, I want to kind of go through their history and then talk about who I think may win this next match. So the Yasardoğlu is happening on July 11th through the 14th. It will be live on Flow Wrestling, so you can watch it there. And Team USA is actually sending 8 wrestlers to wrestle from champions from Final X. But Yanni is also going, although he is not a champion of Final X. Now, right now, as it stands, Zayn is ranked number 12 in the world. Yanni is number 13. And if you watch Beat the Streets, you may know that, you know, Yanni beat the number one guy in the world. Like, how is he not number one? Blah, blah, blah. Well, a lot of this goes into ranking events, and, you know, just because he beat him once doesn't necessarily mean he should be ranked number one in the world, because the guy that he beat, Punya is from India, is actually still the number one ranked guy in the world, who will actually also be at this event. So the history here, okay? So first, at the US Open, Yanni and Zayn wrestled. Yanni won by decision. He won 6-4, got a last minute takedown. It was tied 4-4, but Yanni still had criteria. So Yanni was the US Open champion. Well, fast forward a couple weeks, Zayn wins the World Team Trials, they're wrestling in Final X, Rutgers, and the controversy comes. So Zayn wins greatly the first match. I mean, I believe that he kind of took it to Yanni. He won 10-4 in the first match of Final X. The second match, Zayn also won, however, in crazy controversial form. And if you don't know what's happening here, basically what happened is Zayn won that match because he had the last points scored. These two went into a crazy scramble within the last minute, and it kind of went down to whether, you know, who had exposure, whether they both had exposure, and it turns out that only Zayn had the exposure. He got the 2 points, tied the match 6-6. He ended up winning on criteria. Kale threw the challenge brick at the end of the match because he thought Zayn had 2 earlier. Scoreboard was wrong. Yanni thought he was winning 8-6. It was just a crazy, crazy mess if you haven't been following along. And deservedly so, I believe this should have went to a third match. And I'm a Zayn fan, okay? But I believe this should have went to a third match. The call was just, I think it was kind of absurd, okay? Now, let's fast forward to today, or a couple weeks from now, whenever these two may wrestle again at 65 kilograms at this tournament. Now, it's not set that these two will wrestle. However, it could happen. Maybe the semifinals, finals, final, or the brackets aren't set yet, but this could happen. Now, I'll get to who I think is going to win, okay? But there are a couple bad things that are going to happen here. It's a bad situation for no matter who wins. If Yanni wins, every wrestling fan, besides Zayn fans, are going to say, Yanni should have made the Team USA. He should have been on the team. Why? This isn't fair, blah, blah, blah. If Zayn wins, then you have all the Zayn fans going, see, I told you so. I told you that Yanni shouldn't have been on the team. Zayn deserved this spot fair and square. Okay, okay. Maybe this is the match 3 that we should have had at Final X. I mean, it doesn't really mean anything. I mean, Zayn's on the team now. Yanni's not going to get on the team if he wins. But, you know, it's just unfortunate to see what happened. Now, who do I think is going to win? Well, just like Final X, I actually picked against Zayn. I have to say Yanni is going to win this match. I think that he has a little bit more. I mean, look, Zayn's pissed off because a lot of people are against him, saying he shouldn't be on the team. And so, of course, that's going to drive him forward. Whereas Yanni's just like, I really don't think that's even, you know, it's bothering him, but he really has more of a goal to, he wants to be a multiple-time world champion. He wants to be an Olympic champion next year. And he's not going to let this set him back. He's going to keep going forward. And that's probably why he's wrestling this weekend at the tournament instead of sitting out. So, you know, I have to give it to Yanni here, but you know, what do you think? Who do you think is going to win?